Deleting. Hey. Good to see you guys. This is the pre-show. Welcome to the pre-show. Oh shoot! No. You stop. Wait, what just happened? Am I live streaming? Hold on. I can't tell. Wait a minute. It looks like I started streaming just for a second and then now I'm not streaming. What is going on? All right. What is going on? Are you guys here? Can anybody see this? Am I actually streaming? It looked like I was starting to stream and then okay, there we go. Okay, good. Okay, I'm streaming. For a second, it looked like nothing was happening. Okay, wait. Let me change. I want to change this real quick. I want to get rid of the road stories because that's not something I'm doing anymore. Okay. Done. All right, cool. All right, so yeah, I was just gonna wait a little bit to let people kind of roll in. So I'm gonna play some songs just to kind of like warm up my fingers and kind of get the ball rolling. So yeah, I'm really curious. I'm curious to see. Hold on, give me a second. It looks like I'm streaming. I can't tell. I think I'm streaming. I just can't tell. Says I'm offline. No, there we go. So that's. I didn't get a commercial. I didn't normally get a commercial like you know that. But anyway, all right, so. I'm going places no one else has ever been to. There's no end to the trouble I get into when I'm with you. I'm three steps ahead of all my sorrow, but I promise by tomorrow I'll repay you all the things that I borrowed. I'm speeding past sunrise, racing through midnight. I try to slow it down, I come around. I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. I'm never gonna lose. I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. Impact that I know someday must come. I've been on the run, moving faster than a freight train. No one can catch me and they daren't even try, cause there's just no faster guy. I'm alone on the highway, speeding past sunrise, racing through midnight. I try to slow it down, I'll come around. Gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. I'm never gonna lose, I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway.
Speeding getaway. Someday I promise to surrender. Someplace, somewhere out there is better. never gonna lose. I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. Never gonna lose. I'm a race car driver, the sole survivor. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. Pedals to the metal as I make my getaway. Hey, Jamie, good to see you. Kruvac, right on. Thank you for being here. I'm excited that you guys are here. I managed to drink a ton of water today, but I don't think I got it in my system in time enough for it to really help my voice today. We'll see. And I've got more water right here. I've got for you guys. I've got the song that we wrote. You're here. In fact, let me do my promotional stuff real quick. Hold on. Let me do the Facebook thing. There we go. There's that one. So the song that we wrote last week, same time, but last week, and the week before, the day before, that song, I've actually got a version of it for you that I will put a link. I'll put a link in the chat at the top of the hour when the main show starts, and I'll play it for you guys. It's still rough. It's just an acoustic demo, so it's got vocals and background vocals and there's no guitar leads or anything like that. I'm gonna throw those in over the weekend, or I might actually do it on Friday because I'm not working at Thundercloud on Friday, so I actually have a day where I can sit down and do some writing. Okay, so let me just do a couple more songs to warm up, and then
catastrophe waits for me in the form of a girl.
A naked wait.
Catastrophe waits for me in the form of a girl. With long hair and narrow hips and eyes as bright as pearls, I know I'm a goner. I know I'm as good as dead again. I know I'm a goner. I should have known as soon as she said, oh, I like your music and the way it fucks with my head. Acquired, you'd think that I'd have learned. I know I'm a gunner. I know I'm as good as burning ash. I know I'm a gunner. I should have known as soon as she asked, why do all your songs sound happy but seem so sad?
So it is fucking sweltering up here. It was like 89 degrees or 87 degrees or something like that in Austin today. So it was ridiculous. Hey, Steve, good to see you, man.
I'm a velociraptor with a hat.
Okay, fucking. I don't think I'll ever get. I don't think I'll ever get tired of that, Steve. Let me see. All right. Let me. All right. So I'll do an arpeggiated. No, I'll do some finger picking songs. Some finger picking songs. As a warm up. This is one I haven't done in a handful of days. All right, give me a second. Okay, here we go.
They say your life flashes right before your eyes, just before you die, it's true. And this is it, it's happening right now, it's flashing right in front of you. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. Another universe's perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy. Every choice I make is flawed. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. The universe versus perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy.
Wait. There we go. No, what the heck is going on? Wait for it.
You'll never write well if you fear dying. Do you?
Yeah, I do. I'd say it's probably.
Something all men before you have done, all men will do.
I know.
Have you ever made love to a truly great woman?
Actually, my fiance is pretty sexy.
And when you make love to her, you feel true and beautiful passion, and you, for at least that moment, lose your fear of death.
No, that doesn't happen.
I believe that love that is true and real creates a respite from death. All cowardice comes from not loving or not loving well, which is the same thing. And when the man who is brave and true death squarely in the face, like some rhino hunters I know, or Belmonte, who's truly brave, it is because they love with sufficient passion to push death out of their minds, until it returns as it does to all men. And then you must make really good love again.
Bum ba da dum, bum ba da 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 dum, bum ba da 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 dum, bum bum, bum ba da dum, bum ba da 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 dum, bum ba da 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 dum, bum bum. Have you had the time of your life? For this is the time of your life. Each decision that you make creates another you that went a different way. And in some other place, there's another me that did it all okay. Another universe's perfect me. And I'm just a very flawed copy.
It's crazy. I haven't played that one in a handful of days, and the changes kept escaping me. I also think that because I just got off work and, you know, blah blah yada yada yada. I'm kind of a little bit not super focused. But Bobcat, good to see you, and Le Giant, good to see you. Awesome, you guys. I'm glad you're here. I'm excited for tonight's show. So I'm gonna at the top of the hour at 7 o'clock when the main show kicks in. I'm gonna give you a link that allows you to download the song, but I'm also gonna play for you the song that we wrote over the past couple days. I did a little acoustic demo of it. I haven't laid in any guitar leads and any of that stuff. I do plan on doing a much more blown full, like, hey. thank you MB, and you just reminded me that I have my sounds way too loud. So I'll have that song for you, and I'll put a link. I'll put a link in the chat so you can download it yourself at your leisure. All right, so let me think. So I did that one. Let me do one more, just kind of like arpeggiated thing, and then I think I'm ready to go. And then like I normally ask in the main in the pre-show warm up, I just ask that you request deep cuts, just so I can. Practice them, you know, but here we go. Oh, you've been us very cold. I don't know why you've been so damn cold. I want to talk to you, but you won't talk to me. I wonder, should I leave? Things have changed, haven't they, my friend? Nothing stays the same, it all changes in the end. Can we just pretend? Well, let us just pretend that you still love me. Oh, America, do you still love me? Oh, America, do you still love me? Oh, we used to be the very best of friends. Our futures were so bright way back then. We could do most anything, anything at all. Where did we go wrong? Do you still love me? Oh, America, do you still love me? Sorry about that. I'll get the song requesting machine up and running, the bot, in just a second. We're not as young as we used to be. And the things that we learned, we didn't learn for free. It all came at a cost, such a heavy cost. But do you still love me? Still love me, oh, America.
you ever love me?
Yeah, so yeah, it's crazy because it's like downstairs it's 70 degrees, and then upstairs it's 79 degrees. There's a 10 degree differential. It really sucks. Hey, Lenina, good to see you. Awesome. Right on. Thanks, guys. Thanks. So yeah, all right, sure. Let me turn on the song request and bot. Then if you guys want to, you can just do those again. Sorry about that. Or I can even play them. I can definitely play those songs. I can do I'm So Fucking Happy and One Perfect Day and all those. All right, so do you guys want me, I can do I'm So Fucking Happy, and then it's a Heat the Kills, so One Perfect Day, I'm So Fucking Happy, a Heat the Kills. Let's do this. Let's do I'll just do them in the order the list is, because I'm definitely gonna screw it up anyways. One Perfect Day. All right. Okay, here we go. Thanks for the host, someone. That's very kind of you, man. Oh, here we go. Oh wait, hold on. This one's got a lot of lyrics. I definitely need to. All right. So this is a song called One Perfect Day. This is on the album. It's a side project band that I did with our Get Set Goes viola player Eric Summer, and our drummer Dave Palomaro. We went up to Missoula, Montana, and we hooked up with my buddy Schmed, and we recorded at Schmed's studio, and Schmed played bass and piano. And we recorded this song called, and the band was called I Give Up, and the album was called Nobody Cares, and this is a track from that record. It goes like this. I just want one beautiful day where everything seems to finally go my way. Sorrow, a day without pain, just 24 hours of joy. Oh, and there would be singing, and there would be smiles, and on this day no one cries, and nobody lies, and nobody bleeds, no one dies. I don't know how I'm gonna make it through the day.
I've been hoping so long that it feels like faith, but God only knows how long I have to wait. And I've been hoping for a powerful long time. So I hope that someone up there's paying mine, 'cause it looks like trouble's brewing down the line. So what the hell they doing? They left us all in ruin. So I just leave it to them, I don't mind.
Yeah, so that one, yeah, that one is a little bit rough. I mean, obviously, I don't play that one very much. It doesn't get requested that often. That's why I do that. That's why I do all this in the pre-show, so I get a chance to warm up to practice songs that I don't play that often. But thank you, Bobcat. Right on, man. Thank you so much. So for those of you that just tuned in. I over the past couple of weeks, we all of us, I collaborated with you guys, the chat, and we wrote a song, and I did, and over the course of the past couple of days, I did an acoustic demo of that song, and so I'm going to make it available. I'm going to put it in chat, and I'll give you guys a link. You can download it yourself, and then I'll also play it for you. So at the top of the hour, we'll do the normal like show starting thing. And then we'll do the sing along, and then I'll play the song for you, and we can revel in the majesty that is the song that we all of us wrote. So this is a song called "Stupid Kid," and I played this one yesterday for the first time in a long time, and I kind of fucked it up, and I didn't get a chance to review. Oh, here, let me tune up real quick. Okay, here we go.
I had a priest when I was young, and I would confess to him all the sins I had done. I had a girl I was in love, in the way that I am always in love. But all my friends, oh, we were kings of the neighborhood. You could ask most anybody, and summer days were 4 days long. Yeah, the summer days we're 100 hours strong, and we never thought we'd ever see those summers go. Oh, I'd like to find a way to travel back in time, to punch me in the face. God, it's so dumb. Youth is wasted on the young. Oh, it's such a crying shame. Oh, all I need is a time machine to beat some sense into me. I have no priest to tend my sins, but I don't mind. I don't know where I'd begin. I had a girl, but I lost her too. Oh, it was love, but hey, what can you do? And all my friends, they got lives. They found careers and married their beautiful wives. And summer days are minutes long. Yeah, the summer months are here and then they are gone. Every summer's lapped by winter, there goes another year. Oh, I'd like to find a way to travel back in time, to punch me in the face. God, it's so dumb. Youth is wasted on the young. Oh, it's such a crying shame. Oh, all I need is a time machine to beat some sense into me. I know the prevailing way of saying that you're sorry is to say nothing at all, but I'm so sorry for my failings, oh, and I'm so sorry for my faults. Oh, I'd like to find a way to travel back in time, to punch me in the face. God, it's so dumb. Youth is wasted on the young. Oh, it's such a crying shame. Oh, I'd like to find a way to travel back in time, to punch me in the face. God, it's so dumb. Youth is wasted on the young. Oh, it's such a crying shame. Oh, oh, all I need is a time machine to beat some sense into me.
There we go.
Stupid kid.
That wasn't too bad. That was a little bit better rendition than yesterday. So, yeah, I'll get that one. Thank you, Waka Waka Lips. That's a fun song. I like, it's one that I just, for some reason, kind of slips my mind, you know? thank you, Kruvek. You're probably coming up on, you're probably getting close to 150 points. You'll probably have soundboard control very soon. Oh, right on. Awesome, man. Hey, Eric, good to see you, man. Yeah, Eric, you guys all know Eric. He was the Get Set Go, the viola player in Get Set Go. I never actually wrote Genius Kid, because I'm violently jealous of all of the Genius Kids. I guess I could write a song about me finding the Genius Kids, going back in time, getting a time machine, going back in time, and then murdering them before their genius fully flowers. That's a song I could write. All right, let me see. Heat the Kills. I don't think I've got this one. I know I charted this one. I don't know why it's not popping up. Let me see. Because What the heck? Hold on. Heat. Working class. I need. Curses. I thought I had a heat the kill charted, but I can't find. So Kruvec, I'm so sorry, man. I can't. I don't think I can do that one. I know I charted it because I know when I was playing when I did Sunshine, Joy, and Happiness in its entirety, I actually played it, but fuck yeah. So I'm so sorry, man. I will have to. All right, hey Luda, good to see you. I'm sorry that you need. Hopefully the music will put you straight to sleep. That's probably the most likely thing that will happen is the music will bore you straight to sleep. So here, let's see if that works.
My heart is stone. I don't need anyone. Oh, my heart is stone and I feel nothing at all. My lips are sealed and my tongue is tied. And the heart that used to beat inside me has petrified. So do your worst to me, I won't feel a thing. Finally I'm proof against the world. So do your worst to me, I won't feel a thing. Someday soon my heart will be a dying band. They go, oh, and then can't carve it from my chest. For to see how it glitters like the rest. Only then will it shine for you. My lips, they your turpentine, and there's nothing that you're offering that I wish was mine. My heart is stone, I don't need anyone. I have always been and will always be on my own. So do your worst to me, I won't. Finally, I'm proof against the world. So do your worst to me, I won't feel a thing. Someday soon my heart will be a diamond. Oh, and then you can't carve it from my chest. For to see how it glitters like the rest. Only then will it shine for you. No one can save me from myself. Save me.
I don't need anyone. Wow, I can't believe I pulled that off. Normally I need to play for an hour or so to actually warm up to be able to try to even attempt that song. But yeah, I pulled it off. I don't know why. I don't know how. I don't know how it actually happened, but I did. It was nice. And fuck it, just do it. Beam. Fuck it, just do it. Oh, fuck it, just do it, just do it. Oh, fuck it, just do it, just do it. Fuck it, just do it, don't do it. Fuck it, just do it, just do it, just do it, just do it. Fuck you. There you go. Fuck it, just do it. The original composition happened right there, right in front of your eyes. Boom. All right, day by day. All right, so I'm out of. Hey, yes. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Mexico City. Woo! Tens of thousands. All right. This is. Okay, let me see. Should have done no Bobcat. There's no way that's actually on the song list as a song I can actually play. There's no way that song is like this epic. It is a ridiculous, like I wrote that song. Anyway, yeah, I don't think I've ever since I wrote and recorded that song, I don't think I've ever gone back to try to play Should Have Done. It's a great song. I really do love it, but I would have to like spend some serious time kind of figuring out, because there's so much going on in that song. I'd have to figure out a lot of. Yeah. Oh, no worries, man. This is a song called Day by Day.
He bought a suit for interviews he'd never go on. It hangs inside his closet. Never thought.
Wait. Okay. Sorry about that. I haven't played this one in a while.
He bought a suit for interviews he'd never go on. It hangs inside his closet, never thought of since he bought it. But when he runs across his friends from college, he will say, I'm pursuing my dreams. Day by day. Day by day. A girl, he met his wife, they split the bills and rent. They fell in love in August, by November they were spent. But when he runs away, when her parents visit on the holidays, he'll say, I'm pursuing my dreams. Day by day. Day by day. The years go by. So do I. The years go by, and so do I. The years go by, and so do I. So do I. So do I. She doesn't love him anymore, his love for her is gone. They thought it'd last forever, but it turns out they were wrong. But when he runs across a sympathetic ear, he'll say, I'm pursuing my dreams. And when he runs across his friends from college, he will say, I'm pursuing my dreams. Day by day. Day by day.
I sort of lost how that delayed section is supposed to go. Yeah, thank you for these requests, guys, because these are songs that I just haven't played much lately, and it definitely turns out that I could use a little work on them. all right. All right, so this one, hey, thank you so much, Bobcat. I dig this song. It's really, really high. It's really not drug high. It's really high note wise. It's really it's the extreme upper end of my singing range. And in fact the bridge section I can't even sing. I'm gonna have to sing it an octave lower. So criminals live like the. All right, so here we go. But I wanna get by leading a life of crime. I wanna survive leading a life of crime. I know what to find. Living the way the criminals do. I wanna get by leading a life of crime with you. I wanna stick by. I wanna run the lights when they're red. Steal from the living and give to the dead. Set all the cities ablaze once again. Ooh. Ooh. I wanna get by leading a life of sin. The days will fly by leading a life of sin. I'll let it all in, living the way the heretics do. I wanna get by leading a life of sin with you. I'll steal and I'll cheat and I'll screw. I'll do it all and I will do it with you. Red wine and roses for all. As we watch it all crumble, tumble, and fall. Criminals live like the feet are on fire. Criminals live balanced high in a wire. Oh, heretics live every day like the last. Cause heretics know that the future has passed. Whoa. Criminals ought to be captured and shot. Heretics ought to be burned on the spot. I wanna be one of these. Don't. Survive leading a life of crime. I know what to find. Living the way criminals do. I wanna get by leading a life of crime with you. Ba-lum-bum-bum. Cool. Yeah, right on. So Zardman. How do I pronounce your handle, man? I think we've talked about that in the past. And but Dungeon Healer, good to see you, man. Awesome. And Luta Peta, hey, thanks so much, Bobcat. And Magamar, cool. Right on. Zardum. Okay, cool. All right, yeah. All right, just checking. All right, so Zardum. Thank you so much, man. I'm glad you're digging the Zardum. I'm glad you're digging the record, man. Yeah, it definitely was months and months of nonstop work. Everybody get moving. Okay, I can do that. So Edgewalker. So Luta. Edgewalker. All right. So I'll do Edgewalker as the as the sing-along. And so here, let's do this. I'll do everybody get moving. This is definitely a song I don't play that often. Although I have played it, a couple of times in recent days. So this is like a super easy simple. This is a super simple song. It's just 1-4-5. So that's the whole song. So if you're playing along, it's just the E and then the A and the B and it goes back to it goes E A B A. And it just does that the entire way through the song.
Sitting in traffic for an hour, just wondering what I'm to do. I'm so angry I could kill, but that won't get me back to you. Some guy is picking his nose in the car next to mine. But I think that's all right because I am picking mine. No, I'm so sick of waiting here. I've been waiting here for years. I'm so sick of waiting. Sitting in traffic for 2 hours, I think I'm gonna go insane. I think that I'll crash my van and I will set it all aflame. Looks like there's an accident, I'm hoping everybody's dead. You heard what I said, I hope these bastards died a horrible death. Though I'm so sick of waiting.
So yeah, that's a song called "Everybody Get Moving," and it's about traffic. It's about sitting in traffic. I'm gonna use Edgewalker as the sing along. So I'll do the Night Attack lullaby. Whoa. Okay. Hey, William, good to see you, man.
Oh no, Night Attack is through. Is it something that I did? Is there something I can do? Oh no, Night Attack is done. My heart has been broken. The depression's just begun. Brian Brushwood, every time you leave, I wanna hurt myself by pissing off some bees. I'm allergic to bees. Oh, Justin Robert Young, every time you go, I get so sad that I wanna drink a warm glass of Drano. Night Attack,
Night attack. Night attack. Night attack. Night attack. Night attack. I love you. yeah, you know, and it's really funny. I was thinking that the next time I guest on the show, I'm gonna play the NSFW. I'm gonna play the NSFW the closing song. So I'll be like, yeah, I can play it. I was listening to it the other day, and I figured it out, but then I don't remember it right now. Hey, good to see you, Jared. Right on, man. Okay, so I still got time enough for one song. Let me see what. Let me think if there's a song I'll do this one. Hold on. Oh shit! You know what? First off, the guitar is not plugged in, so that's not good. I've been switching my live streaming studio setup to my song recording setup. So there's definitely going to be some confusion from time to time. But then I was going to do this one. Fuck it. Let's do.
Makes me laugh, she said, and threw her arms around my neck. Show me how you do it, and I promise that I'll run away with you. I'll run away with you. I kissed her face and kissed her head. I dreamed of all the different ways I had to make her glow. Why are you so far away? She said, why won't you ever know that I'm in love with you? That I'm in love with you. You, soft and lonely you, lost and lonely you. Strange as angels, dancing in the deepest ocean, twisting in the water, you're just like a dream. Just like a dream. Daylight licked me into shape. I must have been asleep for days. Moving lips to speak her name. I opened up my eyes and found myself alone above a raging sea. You stole the only girl I loved, drowned her deep inside of me. You, soft and lonely you, lost and lonely you, just like heaven.
So Luda, would you mind if we were to do Everywhere Silly as the opening song, and then I would do Edgewalker just immediately following that. So I'll do Elix. I will definitely. Hey, thank you so much, Bobcat. All right, so let's get this show up and running. So give me 1 second. Let's just do this. Okay, cool, awesome. All right, here we go. Let's do this. So let's do. There we go. I'm gonna mute myself just for a second. Okay, here we go. Hold on. Wait. No. Shoot. Wrong one. Okay. There we go. Hold on. Okay.